Hello and welcome to the news from Bahrain International. I'm Samer Ajawi. The Southern Governor, His Highness Sheikh Khalifa bin Ali bin Khalifa Al Khalifa, inaugurated a program aimed at combating diabetes. The event was attended by Supreme Council for Health President Lieutenant General Dr. Sheikh Mohammed bin Abdullah Al Khalifa, Health Minister Faiqa bint Saad Al Saleh, and other senior officials. Officials representing the Ministry of Health, the Southern Governorate, BABCO, and the Bahrain Diabetes Society also attended the inaugural ceremony, which was held at the BABCO Hall in Awali. His Highness Sheikh Khalifa bin Ali bin Khalifa Al Khalifa also inaugurated an exhibition, which was held on the sidelines of the launch ceremony, showcasing the Ministry of Health, universities, and schools. His Highness Sheikh Khalifa bin Ali bin Khalifa Al Khalifa stressed the importance of such key projects launched that benefit all social categories, hailing development achievements in the sector. The Bahrain Institute of Pearls and Gemstones, Danat, held the first International Pearl Symposium. The two-day event gathers local and international speakers with various number of pearl experts from different countries around the world participating in the event. The Pearl Symposium aims to strengthen the reputation of the Kingdom of Bahrain as a leading regional and international center in the field of pearl trade, research, and third-party verification, to present a complete picture of natural pearls, its characteristics and privileges. Danat opened the symposium with a press conference led by the chairman of Danat, Mr. Yasser Al-Sayrafi, and the CEO of Danat, Noura Jamshir, and the president of CIBGO, Dr. Gaetano Cavalieri.
Under the umbrella of Vision 2030 and helping the economy with different kind of diversifying our own economy, the reviving of the pearl industry is one of the main pillars as the vision of His Royal Highness the Crown Prince. This vision gives a chance to the local Bahraini. Now we have 3,000 licenses from Bahrainis to dive to pearls and help also increase the ecosystem and the ecotourism by having the tourists have a chance to go to do the pearl diving. And concluding this by having a pearl, you need a professional lab to test your pearls to give you exactly what kind of price you're looking for after having this pearl. So Danaat comes at this role to do the testing for the pearls.
U.S. Ambassador Justin Sebriel and President of the Bahrain Football Association Sheikh Ali bin Khalifa Al Khalifa attended the training and final football tournament game organized in collaboration with the Bahrain Football Association. More details on this report with Hiba Abdelghaffar.
Bahraini-American relations and friendship are strengthened every day on so many levels, and this time it's on the sports level. A training and final football tournament game was organized in collaboration with Bahrain Football Association, where two visiting soccer players from America led the competing teams of young football players in the presence of U.S. Ambassador to Bahrain Justin Sebriel and President of Bahrain Football Association Sheikh Ali bin Khalifa Al Khalifa.
Wonderful week. We've had two representatives of United States Soccer who have been in Bahrain for the first time, for both of them, interacting with youth players from across the country. The program will culminate tomorrow in a series of activities. But tonight we had a wonderful tournament here of kids playing soccer, and it's an opportunity to demonstrate how sports really helps people connect. And it's a way to bring community and a way to even through that connection then build things like leadership skills, people coming together. So we find that sports is a wonderful vehicle to expand and grow our partnership between the United States and Bahrain. Of course, we have a very strong security, commercial, university and education partnerships, but we find that sports is another area where we can broaden and deepen the essential bonds between the United States and Bahrain.
This Sports Unite concept to sort of engage youth in playing football as part of an exchange with two experts coming in from the U.S. Soccer Federation, and this shows how deep the relationships are between Bahrain and the United States of America, not only on the political level but also on the sports level. We have excellent relationships.
The tournament was organized at Bahrain Football Association Stadium. Around 80 young football players participated and positively interacted with the visiting football players.
The idea was for us to come here and interact with kids, little kids, older kids from all different types of communities and bring them together with soccer. So, you know, soccer is like a language, it unites human beings, and so for me to be able to come here and play with these kids, kids that I never dreamed I'd be able to meet before, it's a beautiful gift.
Oh, it's been an awesome experience. These kids are so fun and they want to learn, and they've been respectful and they've been working hard, and the Federation and the Embassy both has been really gracious to us, so it's been a very positive experience.
Sports bring people together and can always be a bridge between cultures.
The relationship between Bahrain and the United States is strengthening today on a new level. Sports, with two U.S. national team football players training here Bahraini kids and speaking the universal language, football. Hiba Abdelghaffar, Bahrain International.